People in the Tunisian resort town of Sousse have held a march to denounce the attack in which at least 38 people, mostly tourists, were killed by a gunman on a nearby beach on Friday. The crowds gathered late on Saturday at a hotel also targeted by the attacker. They marched through the town expressing sympathy with relatives of the victims, 15 of whom were British. Tunisia's PM Habib Essid announced a security clampdown after the attack claimed by Islamic State, IS.